Yo, Lloyd, you're finally here.
Zelos, right?
Yep. I'm the great Zelos Wilder, but you can just call me Zelos. We're gonna be traveling together for a while, so let's be friends, okay?
He sounds like he doesn't take anything seriously.
Let's see, putting aside the two guys, this gorgeous beauty is Rain, right? And then this cool cutie here would be Colette. And then who's this little one?
Persea. She helped us sneak into the castle.
The little one isn't from Silverant?
Ozette.
Ozette? That village out in the out in the forest? Ah, that's so sad. You're being used by these uncivilized barbarians.
Who are you calling uncivilized barbarians?
Hey, don't get mad. Especially after all the trouble I went through to contact the Imperial Research Academy for you.
Not bad, Zelos.
I know. Using the Research Academy requires permission from the King. But when the great Zelos speaks, His Majesty listens.
Since you're going to be keeping tabs on us, I'd certainly expect that much.
You're an obnoxious brat, you know that?
Going to the Imperial Research Academy is fine. But can we have you free, Persea? Surely you don't need to keep tabs on her as well.
No. The Imperial Research Academy and Ozette are both on the continent across the sea. So we can just drop her off when we go.
I agree. That's a great idea.
Is that okay with you, Persea?
Yes.
Okay then. Where should we go?
To Cyback. It's on the other side of the Grand Tethe'alla Bridge. It's northeast of here.
Imperial Research Academy. I'm getting excited just thinking about it. Let's go, everybody.
Thank you.